Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am coming at you today to share with you a small grocery haul that I did at Whole Foods Market. Don't know if you can see that. I spent $38.75, and mostly this is produce that I got. I went to the store with a list for buying food that I'm gonna make two recipes out of. One is going to be stuffed peppers, and the other one is going to be a pasta, not really pasta, primavera. It's like a penne pasta, but it's made out of zucchini. So what I wanna do is just show you what I got from the store. Here I got one red onion and one yellow onion. That will be more than I need for the recipe, so that'll last for a little while. And then I've got two heads of, or crowns of broccoli. That's gonna go in the pasta primavera. I've got a box of spring mix that I bought for my husband. Y'all know I don't really care for spring mix, but I will eat it, but that's for my husband. Then I got some shiitake mushrooms, and that is going to go into the pasta primavera. Got some tomatoes, one's for my husband and one's for my recipe. And I got some yellow squash. I got two here. I got one lemon. I haven't been buying many lemons because they haven't been looking too good in the stores, probably because of COVID. And then I've got five peppers there. It's gonna be great for my stuffed pepper recipe. Then I have got one cucumber for salads, and then I ran out of dry basil. So what I try to do whenever I run out of a spice, or if I'm getting ready to run out of the spice, I just try to stock up just so that I have a variety of spices to choose from to make sure that my food tastes good. Then I've got some tomato sauce, which is gonna go in the stuffed peppers. And this is cauliflower rice that I'm gonna use for the stuffed peppers. Ordinarily, I would just take a cauliflower and rice it myself, but I just don't feel like it. So that's why I bought frozen. Then I've got two carrots. I don't like buying a big bag of carrots because I don't use them that much unless they're already shredded. So this is what I'm using for a recipe I'm using for one of the recipes. And then I've got the zucchini, which is gonna be used for the penne pasta. And then the parsley. I like fresh parsley when I make Italian dishes. It just seems to bring out the flavor. And here's some almond milk. I don't like to buy this brand, but for some reason for the past week, my store hasn't had any almond milk, and I won't be eating this. It's just drinking. This one's for my husband. It has too many chemicals in it for me. If I'm in a pinch, I will use it, but I mean, I guess it's not too bad. Yeah, I just don't really use almond milk. So it's so easy to just make it fresh. But here is my haul. So I hope you enjoyed it. And let me know what you think, and what have you been buying lately for your health journey. I'll talk to y'all later. Love you.